find 8 power 4 equals 16x squared. The first step, we take 16x squared to the left hand side, getting x power 4 minus 16x squared equals 0. And then we take x squared as the common factor, getting x squared times x squared minus 16 equals 0. And here, 16 equals 4 squared. So we get this x squared times x squared minus 4 squared equals 0. And here, we use the formula a squared minus b squared equals a minus b times a plus b. So we get x squared times x minus 4 times x plus 4 equals 0. And so we get here x squared equals 0, x minus 4 equals 0, x plus 4 equals 0. So we get this, x equals 0, and this is equal 4, and this is equal negative 4. Thus, x equals 0, x equals 4, x equals negative 4 is our answer.